We're going to switch gears now. Another week, another big announcement from Apple, expected to unveil the newest iPad, a mini version, later today. And ABC's Neil Karlinski has the details on what could be a game changer in the world of tablets.
There hasn't been this kind of frenzy for the little version of a big hit since Dr. Evil met his tiny clone in Austin Powers.
I shall call him Mini-Me.
While Mini-Me was described as an exact copy but 1/8 the size, the expected iPad Mini is only supposed to be a little bit smaller than the original, roughly a 7 or 8 inch screen versus the iPad's 10 inches when measured diagonally.
What we will probably see is a tablet that's actually really based on consuming content, not necessarily creating it like the bigger iPad.
Until now, the biggest critic and obstacle to a smaller iPad has come from inside Apple. The legend himself, Steve Jobs, famously and not so subtly called 7-inch tablets dead on arrival. Apple says he changed his views in the final months before his death. Apple is going after a market that's been successful for Amazon and Android with their smaller tablets.
It does make sense that Apple, the company, would want to defend its turf by making a product that is selling well from other people.
The only question left seems to be, are they really going to call it Mini? For Good Morning America, Neil Karlinski, ABC News, San Jose, California.